Hi, my name is Ian Cottingham, and I lead the AWS Outposts engineering team. We first launched Outposts in 2019 to support customer workloads that needed to stay on-premises or at the edge to meet low latency, data residency, and local data processing needs. It's incredible to see how customers are using Outposts in so many different ways, running everything from multiplayer games and manufacturing control systems to healthcare applications and payment systems, right in their own data centers. We're excited to introduce the second generation of Outposts racks, which delivers even greater performance for a broader range of on-premises workloads and some of the most demanding workloads that were previously considered impossible to run in the cloud. In this video, I wanted to break down the latest innovations inside this new generation of Outposts racks. First, the new Outposts racks support the latest generation of Amazon EC2 instances, starting with general purpose M7i instances, compute optimized C7i instances, and memory optimized R7i instances, compared to M5, C5, and R5 on the previous generation of Outposts racks. These instances deliver twice the vCPU, memory, and network bandwidth, and up to 40% performance improvement. We've also revolutionized networking with this generation of Outposts rack. The new network rack acts as an aggregation layer for all compute and storage racks, allowing you to scale your compute and networking capacity independently for demanding workloads. The network rack comes with built-in resiliency to handle switch failures, making it easier for you to architect high availability. Also available on the new generation of Outposts racks is a new category of Amazon EC2 instances with accelerated networking designed for the most latency-sensitive and compute-intensive and throughput-intensive workloads on-premises. These instances feature specialized network accelerator cards directly connected to high-speed top-of-rack switches, ideally suited for on-premises workloads with low latency and high throughput requirements, such as financial exchanges, real-time market data distribution, telecom 5G core, and media distribution. It's interesting to highlight that BMNSF2E instances are connected to top-of-rack switches with equal-length cabling, helping financial services customers meet stringent regulatory requirements on fair trading and equal access. All these instances are built on the same AWS Nitro system that powers modern EC2 instances in the AWS regions today, extending the same performance and security benefits to on-premises locations. You can leverage the same APIs, management console, automation, governance policies, and security controls for all of your applications, whether they are in AWS regions or on-premises locations. This allows you to centralize infrastructure management and streamline developer workflow by standardizing on a common set of CI/CD pipelines. With the new generation of Outposts racks, you can run the most demanding workloads on-premises to meet performance requirements and seamlessly connect to advanced analytics and AI/ML services in the AWS regions to accelerate business innovation and improve operational efficiency. We are incredibly excited to see what our customers can do with this technology and look forward to working with you to bring the AWS experience wherever you need it.